You know what? I've touched another life. I've helped another life. I've made a difference in this world. I came into this world and I made this world a better place. There's no better area to start than to say, I'm going to give this child, who right now is out of status, illegal, with no status whatsoever, who has no break in life, who was born in the wrong country, is now living in this country without status. This child doesn't get a break in life, is going to grow up and not be legal in America and be subject to Donald Trump deporting this child back to a country that he or she doesn't know.
Correct.
You are now saying, you know what? I have now made this world better. I have taken this child, I have now become his or her legal guardian, and now this child has a green card, and this child has every opportunity that everybody else has in the United States to make it or break it.